Authorities were also called to a crash near 14th Street and Nebraska Parkway. You can see at least two SUVs were involved in this wreck that happened a little after 10 p.m. Right now, it's unclear what led up to this. The extent of injuries are unknown at this time, but officials say one person was taken to the hospital.